The LAV is operated by a crew of three, a driver, a gunner, and a commander. It carries a turret-mounted 25mm Bushmaster chain gun and two 7.62mm machine guns, one fixed next to the rapid-fire cannon, the second mounted for use by the vehicle commander. This relatively light firepower limits the types of targets that an LAV seeks to engage.
Primarily, we look at engaging BMPs, which is a Soviet-style armored personnel carrier, VRDMs, which is a Soviet recon vehicle. Small vehicles like that, you don't want to engage tanks with this vehicle because you can't penetrate its armor, and it can kill you at a farther range than you can kill it. So mostly armored personnel carriers is what you're looking at.
Vehicles 3,000 yards away fall within the lethal range of the LAV's Bushmaster. Six combat-ready Marines can ride inside the rear troop compartment, ready to dismount and engage enemy infantry. The LAV entered service with the Marine Corps in 1984. Based on a Swiss design, the LAV is built in Canada by General Motors.
They like using them for convoy security. They like using them for flank security. If you've got a big maneuver element, you use them for screen out in front of forces, use them to recon areas. That, those are the type of missions you'll find LAVs doing.